Hey, this is Pastor Jeff. I'm sitting here in Cozumel. We just finished up meeting with Sherry and Sister Carmen at the elderly home. We've got the projects all lined up. We just got back from the garage. The sister's car needed tires. Their tires on there were slicks. They kept going flat. So we spent about an hour at the tire shop getting them new tires for their car. They are blessed already. They're very much excited about us coming down. I know that some of you guys are staying back at the church, and I want to challenge you to start right now praying for this trip. Pray for the missionaries that will be going. Pray for the elderly that are in this home, and pray for the sisters. After meeting with Sister Carmen, she moved away from her family. She moved out of country to sit and take care because she felt she was called from God to take care of the elderly. And so be praying for those sisters. It can be hard. One of the projects we want to do when we're here, besides painting the facility, is the sisters have nowhere to keep their clothes. Right now it's on the floor. They put their clothes on the floor. So we'll be making cabinets. We'll be painting. We'll be playing cards with the residents. And I just want to challenge you to keep them in prayer. Philippians 4, verses 6 and 7 says, do not be anxious about anything, but in everything with prayer and supplication, present your request to God, and the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds. So if you're a missionary and you're a little bit apprehensive about this, I want to ask you to keep praying. If you're a family member of a missionary and you're getting a little bit apprehensive, please pray, because the Bible tells us not to be anxious about anything, but to put our trust in God. I know that He has called us. We see already He's lined things up. It's going to be a great trip. Continue to pray for Cozumel, the missionaries, Sister Carmen, and the residents. God bless you guys, and we love you.
Good morning. My name is Sister Carmen, and I'm happy to know that you are coming here to visit this. So we are happy waiting for you, and I hope that your trip is going to be well. And we are going to pray very hard to God, so everything is going to be good for you, and we are just waiting for you.